The Rebbe's picture in my album, large and small of every kind. I close my eyes and see the Rebbe's picture in my mind. The Rebbe's picture on my bookshelf, near Sefer HaMitzvos, always stays, reminding me that I must try to follow in his ways. The Rambam tells us that the mitzvah to cling on to Hashem means that we should learn from tzaddikim and try to be like them. The Rambam tells us to find people like whom we want to be. The Rebbe is the best example I have found for me.